Good afternoon, and thank you all for joining us today here at the Iowa Capitol. Nobody has been a stronger voice for fiscal responsibility in state government than State Auditor David Vaught. I am pleased and honored to receive his endorsement for governor today. At this time, with the fiscal crisis that Iowa is facing, this is the most important endorsement that any gubernatorial candidate could receive. It demonstrates how committed David Vaught and I both are to restoring fiscal responsibility and getting Iowa's fiscal house in order again. Had Governor Culver only listened to David Vaught, the state would be in a much stronger fiscal condition today. Instead, we face a projected $1 billion state budget gap for the next fiscal year, spending that violates the limits set forth in our law, and a general unwillingness to adhere to the spending principles that were enacted in 1992. Since Culver has been governor, he and the legislature have used notwithstanding language in appropriation bills to circumvent the spending limitation 133 times. I am committed to restoring honest budgeting and financial accountability in state government. I will strictly adhere to our 99% spending limitation, just as we did between 1992, when it was enacted, and 1999, when I left office. And I will veto any appropriation bill that circumvents that law. I have already announced my intention to put together a 5-year spending plan for the state and insist that the legislature pass the biannual budget. And now I'm very honored to introduce our own CPA, state auditor, who's done such an outstanding job, David Vaught.
Good afternoon. I have to tell you, until today, I've never made an endorsement in the Republican primary. But I believe it's very critical for the future of this state to have new leadership in Terrasville next year. We simply cannot afford 4 more years under the current administration. That's why I felt it was necessary to step forward at this time. Today, I'm very proud to offer my personal endorsement to Terry Branstad for the Republican campaign for governor. I make this endorsement because of his past accomplishments and because of his proposals for the future, both of which are perfectly matched to face and overcome the challenges our great state is facing today. Governor Branstad's past accomplishments include guiding Iowa through the 1980 farm crisis by transforming the way Iowa does business, reorganizing and streamlining state government, reducing the number of state departments from 68 down to 24, being the first governor to balance the budget under generally accepted accounting principles, thereby improving the transparency of Iowa's finances, implementing the 99% spending limitation, and establishing the rainy day fund, better preparing Iowa for the future. Keeping spending increases in tune with inflation while actually cutting taxes on a net basis. And building a record $900 million surplus, leaving Iowa well positioned for the future. That's Governor Branstad's track record, a darn good, proven record. And Governor Branstad is also the one candidate who is ready to put Iowa back on the right track financially. To address Iowa's spending gap, Governor Branstad will once again streamline and modernize Iowa government to reduce costs 15%. To change Iowa's short-term focus that put us in this position, Governor Branstad will develop and implement a 5-year plan and initiate biennial budgeting process. And to end Iowa's poor budgeting practices, Governor Branstad will strictly enforce the 99% spending limitation and end the use of one-time monies to pay for ongoing expenses. Governor Branstad's plans are extremely responsive to the issues I've been raising over the last last several years. Iowa is once again in dire need for a leader with a proven record in financial stewardship. I want to work side by side with Governor Branstad to help craft and develop a plan for Iowa's future to bring our budget back into balance and to restore Iowa's trust in their government. If we had continued to live by the 99% spending limitation put in place under the Branstad administration, we wouldn't be facing the challenges we are today. We would be in a much different situation. I believe Governor Branstad is the one candidate who will be ready on day one to lead our efforts to restore fiscal responsibility in the state of Iowa. Once again, I'm very proud to offer Terry Branstad my personal endorsement, and I will work to make sure he receives the primary nod in the November.